you do that to Yin, it'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oricon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom. Store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were on 9 meals of the AOK. I figured, I could get a figure. Maybe if we'd survive, we'd all finally collapse down on our heads. As I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out. And folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants prepare the store for future calamities.
Wait!
Have the heart to starve out your grasshoppers. Ants want the sun to shine without worrying your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. We gonna starve? Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, we'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oricon. Don't believe the lies.
There you are. Goddamn truth or bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth. Nope, not in the mood.